Peace, peace.
Economy directed towards peace, not anymore towards war, to show what we are. Second comes the commercial and trade interest.
Well, now the other Arab countries are boycotting this fair. What's your reaction to that?
Well, I didn't know that they were boycotting, but I am the representative of the State of Israel, not of other Arab, not of Arab countries. So, no, I don't see any comment actually possible. But you know what, time will come and the day will come, I'm sure it's not even very far, when they will all realize that peace is the correct way and that actually there is no other. So I imagine that they will come back to this fair as well, together with us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
يلا طلع فوق مش على انت